Like, that was my idea.
Do it
So
still.
I so so I asked somebody for a quote.
Hello! And it's time for another Nandinong with Sitting in a Tree. It's been 2 weeks. I haven't done one in 2 weeks. And the last one, I must say, well, I wasn't so happy with. It was a bit boring. So,
wow.
Yeah, it was a bit boring.
Well, why would you?
So, this week I wanted to tell you guys what we were up to for the last 2 weeks. So, I think we must talk about what we've been doing. One, we have been, first of all, we saved up for a very long time. 3 years.
We're redoing our bathroom finally.
Yes, we're redoing our bathroom, right? So, for about how long have we been here?
We've been here for three years, as long as Ethan.
So the 3 years we've been here, all we needed, wanted to do is redo that. We both agreed that we needed to redo our ensuite, because right now our ensuite only has a bath in it.
It's orange. Never mind it only having a bath, but it's orange. I don't even mind the bath, but it's that orange.
It's very
now
orange.
Now you wake up in the morning and Jason Club hoodie, no mujay, orange.
And it's, like, obviously I can deal with it a lot better than Natalie, but both of us, I haven't taken a bath in this house.
I don't take baths.
So now we have to come down the passage into what is the more guest bathroom, right? We have to shower there, then I must walk with my fragile and delicate body all the way down. Well, I'm in this side and Natalie's in the room, and it's just a mess, man.
Yeah,
it's not lekker.
Yeah, no, especially when we have like people over. I mean, it's always really family, but I mean, in a general scheme of things, it's not so lekker when you have to like walk through the house and I'm now walking, then I must be conscious and like, I have a gown and oh.
So like when my parents are here, like my mother and father, my dad is extremely comfortable. So, you know, he's up and down, doesn't matter. But like for Natalie, that's weird because she can't now. She's in a gown, it's weird for a girl. But I've got no problems. When my mother-in-law is here, oh no, she's seen me in an underpants. It's a standard outfit here now. So she's like, I don't care, you know. But Natalie, obviously for a girl, it's a bit different, man. And so it's also a privacy thing. So we've been saving for like 3 years to just do the bathroom over, because you guys...
We can only afford a bathroom.
Bathroom? Bro, it's more expensive.
I said to Alfred, okay, what's our budget? Can we maybe do it? I'm thinking around 10,000 rand. And I mean, 10,000 rand is a lot.
It is a lot of money. But bathrooms, here on the other hand, mense tepa asof an ek daisy. I'm like, the budget's gone, tepa murtu. So also you want like something nice, you know what I mean? Like you don't want to do a bathroom again and again. It's last keer wat ek badkamer. After this is just maintenance. Oh, the tile crack, new tile. Oh, this plumbing isn't working, new plumbing. So Natalie needs to get what she wants within reason. Right, so we both agree on a theme. We want like a white bathroom with white tiles, just like clean, neat, and then
yeah, I think neat. Like clean and neat.
Very simple, like basic.
Yeah, nothing drastic. We're gonna take out the bath and we're gonna put in a shower because we both prefer showering.
Only Ethan uses our ensuite.
Yeah.
He baths when he's
in our bath. But I mean, the reason why we're taking it out there is because we have a bath in our guest bathroom. I mean, why must there be two? There's no reason.
Yeah.
So he can bath in the guest bathroom.
Yeah, where he belongs. Where children must be in their parents' bathroom.
But the point also that I wanted to say is that I think this is a nice thing for us. I wanted a space for us because Ethan takes up a lot of our space, and our space is our bedroom.
We just love
it. And we don't even have our bedroom to ourselves. So like I wanted to create like a space where the two of us, because we already like here the whole day, we can actually just retreat into our section of the house, close the door, and it's our space. You know, but obviously he's still gonna be in and out, but I'm just, if we can try and create it, then, you know, that's what I'm after.
So we went out and it was very exciting because now we had like gone on.
Ooh, online. That first day was very exciting.
Very exciting. And Natalie had the bookie.
Ooh,
She's writing the things.
And it's a budget.
As we're driving, first of all, she was very excited to see the things. But yeah. Then when she made the sums, she just went quiet. That's when I realized there's fundamentally two different, like then she went from, oh, I want everything, it must be amazing, to no, these things are too expensive. Let's just rather keep the old basin in there, which looks ugly. It's yellow.
But then it got to a point where it got so bad, I think the third day, that I said to him, I think we should just leave it. And we should just hold on to the money. Save up a bit more, and then we get like the things that we want.
So then also there was a huge miscalculation. So like the guy that does our work, you know, I rechecked the square meterage and I spoke to him, and then we were working on the wrong square meterage, right? So it was a misunderstanding. So then things dropped tremendously after that, and then it was a bit better.
Then I felt a bit better, yeah.
But then we went back up, because then now the difference between me and Natalie is that I do things once. I like to buy quality, not quantity. I buy that thing once. If I buy anything in my life, a pair of shoes, I buy the best pair of shoes I can afford within my price range, but I'm rather going to spend the extra 100 rand, the extra 1,000 rand that Mama Ya will not spend to get to the better quality. You know what I mean? Because I am all about quality and longevity. And being happy with the thing I bought. I don't want to put in a whole new bathroom, then go, ooh, the steps are flimsy, and it don't look so lekker, but it was cheap, so we took it. And now I must live with that thing for the next 20 years, because we're planning to stay in our house. Because both of us have the theory that we should pay this house off, and we shouldn't roll over to another house, because a rolling stone doesn't gather any moss.
But there's no need to, and I'm really happy. I love this house.
So we want
absolutely love this house. So I don't see any reason, even if we win the lotto.
Ethan is. Let me get Ethan quickly. Yeah, he's crying at the door. Okay. Anyway, so we sorted him out. So yes, that's the big win for this thing, is that Natalie wanted to break walls. You know, she moved in here and she's like, yeah, maybe we can build here and build. And I keep on saying, no, building has got a lot of dust in it and it's expensive. I don't want to build nothing. I want to live like it is. So now this little project, she hasn't even experienced the dust part of it yet. I've seen building. My father used to build our whole life. It's just building. Our stuff,
well, at least we're not taking down any walls or whatever.
Yeah, but you're going to see now.
But the thing is, with that breaking walls and stuff, let me just explain myself.
Yeah.
So I, because I'm like doing my own thing here at home or whatever, I had the idea of possibly building on a room, like just a space for me, so that I can actually just like leave the house and go into my space and just be there for the whole day.
But it was okay when I was working at home. I just fit in anywhere. So okay, I don't need a special room.
You can must have this room.
No.
Also, you work from anywhere. So like that was my idea. Yes, sir.
Do you want to do it?
So I asked for that for a quote. So I'm thinking 20,000 rand. I mean, it's just building a couple of walls. I mean, what more do you want?
This is
you
now know? Not for and, now. This is paint. For a segment she's thinking of.
And paint moss.
Malware.
So the black up back saying, no, we're looking at about 200,000. I said, what? Yeah. 200,000? You bloody man! I'm never doing it. Never ever doing it. I will struggle here in this room.
No, but first and foremost, also, this is Joburg. That's a Joburg bra. We've got great masons and artisan people where I come from in the Eastern Cape. I can have them all fly up here, stay here, build that thing for half, less than half the price. That's what my dad said.
Yeah, that's what your dad said. That's what your dad, like ever eager to actually like come down with all of them, build or do whatever we need to do and then go back, and it will still cost like half the price.
My dad liked Peter, man. And I don't like Van Pieter, right? And I don't like construction in my house. I don't like it. It can lead to divorce, those things. I've seen people work on each other's nerves.
At least it's not like like demolitions or whatever, whatever. It's just redoing a bathroom.
Yeah, well, I'm talking about the bathroom will be fine. I'm talking about the big extension thing you want
to
do.
Yeah, but we're not going to do it.
That's fine, that's fine. I'm going to put a Wendy house there in a bathroom.
Well, that's actually what I was... No, I'm actually serious about that. I might actually...
Those Wendy houses are expensive.
No,
why must I always quit?
I found a few.
Don't price it.
No, I found a few. And that's actually something that I might consider, is just putting a Wendy house, but making it nice. Putting it at the back, a nice big, like longer one with a lot of light, and it will be much cheaper. So I think my business must save up a little for that.
Yeah, that sounds great. That sounds fantastic.
And then I'm gonna just put a...
No, then we break out walls, man.
No, then I'm not gonna... No, where was I get money at?
Don't sweat. So anyway, yeah, that's what we've been up to. And please tell us about your renovation story. Tell us what, if you've done even a little thing, that how it's affected your relationship, how you think about money. Tell us your good story. Tell us your bad story. Just share a story so that we also can hear what you have to think. And then when we'll show you the bathroom when it's done. It's probably going to be done in March.
Yeah, hopefully. You saw the orange bathroom. We'll do it before and after.
Okay. Anyway, that's that. We've been doing bathroom things.